Quake on Friday. Oh,
they were identifying around 5 spots on the as what I can say, third floor, because the second and the third floor is collapsed like pancake. So I think below that some people are under that floor, which will go to the direction of the evacuation route for the emergency exit. Actually, the purpose is they have to find the life victim, and when they find a life victim inside and they can identify it is alive, they will bark as many as possible, 15 to 20 times, and with the wiping tails. It means that they are enthusiastic that there will be a victim, live victim. But if they just do the sniffing and just do maybe around one barking or two barkings, meaning to say that it might have a dead body around that spot where they identified.